Dealing with a crisis is a leadership calling. And just like any crisis, when we are faced with this pandemic, we had to take as Debswana leadership, a leadership stand, that no one will lose their lives to this pandemic. We created a vision that was inspired by our stand, that absolute preservation of human life is our first priority. COVID-19 remains a pandemic with no treatment. As such, we Debswana will focus our strategy on preventative and behavioral change programs. Our strategy as Debswana is structured around six critical and fundamental pillars. One, education and awareness. Education and awareness is the foundation of success in every aspect, or in everything that you do. Two, response and preparedness. Are we prepared for the worst case scenario? Have we set up enough critical controls to manage the situation? At its very worst, do we have ventilators? Do we have beds? Do we have an isolation center? Do we even have a quarantine center to contain the suspects of this pandemic? Once we have all this in place, we set up structures and put up resources, even including human resources, in place to deal with the worst case scenario. Number three, detection. Detection is about the triple T: test, trace, track. Our first strategy is to test all the employees, to test the communities, and make sure that we understand the prevalence or the burden of the virus in the community. Once we know that, we now generate our response plan. Who to quarantine and put at the quarantine center, who to put at the isolation center or place at the isolation center, and who to work on behavioral changes and provide psychosocial support. This now takes us to the fourth pillar. Pillar number four, containment. Now that we have traced and tracked the contacts, we are now in a position now to contain the virus. We have what you call a quarantine center, which is different from what you call an isolation center. An isolation center is where we isolate people that have tested positive under care. And at the quarantine center, we contain the subjects of contact tracing. So in this way, we are able to contain the virus and the transmission of the virus. Number five, psychosocial support and reintegration. We do have structures and systems in place as leadership of Debswana in both operations to support people, families, and communities that have been affected by COVID-19. Number six, which is the last one, partnerships. You know, from long back, our principle as the nation of Botswana has been the principle of Letsema. Letsema means togetherness and collaboration, doing things together. This principle is based on the fact that Satsarakeng Japedi has a Tata, and therefore this is the principle that drives this particular pillar, that we work together with our communities, we collaborate with the government, we collaborate with the business partner through resource integration and resource sharing to make sure that this is contained to the fullest. So let me take this opportunity to thank you, leadership of Debswana, to thank you, leadership of the country, to thank you, board of directors of Debswana, thank you to employees, business partners, and communities within which we operate for living the value of collaboration and making sure that this scourge is and this enemy is fought with all our collective might. Thank you.